shit. Shit, fuck it, it's fast.
Stop following me! Get the fuck out of here!
Concussion, grade 2 or higher, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Matias.
Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Viviero Processing Center, Building 13.
What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this. None of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of mercy.
And significant trauma to the skull.
Shit. About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon.
No more!
Thank you.
Special forces.
Go! hijo de puta's been hiding in plain sight. Danny, Building 30. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
From above?
It's worth a shot.
Lock down tight. To the roof. What is this place? Paolo, if you could see this.
What is it, Danny? What did you find?
El Doctor's lab. All his experiments.
Keep your shit together. Is El Doctor going to die today?
He's going to fucking die today. To live.
Please, don't shoot!
El Doctor is a monster.
Oh.
Give them hell, Paolo. This a little too much.
Not one for debate, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body? Not possible.
You're surviving.
Can't breathe.
Is dead.
Yes, Danny! You fucking did it!
What are we going to do about those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think I wouldn't find out what you kids were up to? Wipe that stupid look off your face and clear me a landing zone.
Paolo, meet me at the helipad. Juan. Thanks. Cojone. Paolo's not fucking around.
Thank you.
their fucking cavalry.
Wash your head, Danny!
Tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas.
Because tomorrow you'll be fucking somewhere else.
You never listen to Pedro Torrero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mijo!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El Doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record.
Bicho.
Si, Capitan. Queen Clara. I mean, Jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante.
Let's do this shit.
You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's not Pedro Torrero.
Exactly, Dan. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Que aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yara's. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Si, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It is off.
You used that line already.
Ah. You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente. It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Miss Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente!
Start the camera. I am ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Chest up.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.